High school football in Maine is changing once again. The inclusion of eight-man football has been such a hit for programs that were struggling with numbers that, according to the Maine Principals Association, next fall there will be 26 teams playing eight-man football in two different divisions. Last year there were 10 teams playing eight-man football. Historically strong programs like Chevres, MDI, Waterville, Mountain Valley are all among the schools switching over from 11-man football to eight.